Hey everybody, this is a different video from my late IMP and MRE strains. What I would like to talk about is still food related, although there are other products as well. I found a website a few years ago. I'm in Canada, they only ship within the US, so I have a post office box just in Washington State that I can go and visit. But I like to hoard condiments. I take these backpacking, I take these camping. If we go camping with our trailer, I take them as well. So when you get the odd extra ketchup from a business, I'm not going to show brand names here for that one, it's free, it's small packaged. I keep them in the fridge in this little tub. We've got soy sauce, we've got more soy sauce, we've got some gluten-free soy sauce, catsup, of course, white vinegar, what is that, mayonnaise. Cattle style barbecue sauce. So there's a bunch of stuff in here. That other chili sauce. These packages are great. You can fly with them in your carry-on. They're not of a size that really matters to anybody. These ones, when I bought them from this particular website that I'm going to mention here soon, I find these packets, even the Frank brand hot sauce, there's been the buffalo sauce, the regular hot sauce, the extra hot sauce, they come and go with availability, but these packets cost anywhere from about 6 cents up to about, I think, 13 or 14 cents a piece, but there's no minimum. You can order two of them, or you can order 20 of them, which is great. What I find in the U.S., I believe that they have if you order $20 worth of product, they will ship it for free within the U.S., and it's usually 3 or 4 days, and it sits in your post office box, your mailbox. So I have nothing to do with this company. I'm not affiliated. I'm not getting paid. I'm not getting sponsored. They have no idea I'm doing this, but I like this company, and I bought a bunch of stuff from them. So it's called Minimus.biz. I'm going to pull it up on my little tablet here. Secret code, no peeking. So this is what the site looks like. Okay, it's, I'm going to spell it, Minimus dot or period biz or z depending on where you are. Now it's not just food, they do toiletries, they do all kinds of stuff. So if you're ever looking for these kind of packages, I'll show you what I've got here. It's from somebody else, like Pupwani mustard, whatever brand that happens to be. There's a buffalo sauce from a certain company that looks like that. There is tiny little, I will say, not sane glue. Figure it out, right? Little 2 mil thing. Single shot, you're done. You don't have to worry about that $4 little tube that you use once and you're done. These guys are like a nickel or 15, 20 cents. They're next to nothing. Even come with a little tip applicator, okay? So they're not sane glue, right? Figure that out. Good deal. Salt and pepper. You can get sea salt, like actual sea salt versus evaporated, or I should say mined salt. Peppers as well, chili flakes. These are things I bring along to flavor what might potentially be bland or not so good tasting food that I have. Another brand there, hot sauce, very common. Another brand there, one that Dave Canterbury likes. Remember the Yurt series with him? Yeah, that's the stuff. I bought some of that, the chili lime flavor. Love it. Red pepper flakes, straight spice and heat, no flavor from it. Coffee packets. I know you guys know I don't drink them often, but there might be a day when I want some. Caffeine kick. Red pepper, more salt probably. Again, another deal on pepper. Like, this is what I do. If these things are 2 or 3 cents a piece, if I've got a $15 order, I'll order $4 or $5 worth of this pepper. It goes with me to work in my lunch kit. It goes with me camping. It goes in my bug out bag. All that fun stuff. And then there's some regular, you can see the brand or most of the name. This is something I think is kind of cool. I'm just going to go to my tablet here again. No peeking at my code. So if we open this up a little bit, they say over 2,500 individual sizes. They're showing some laundry detergent. They're showing personal hygiene products. They're showing food products. Toddler and babies. They have sale items, clearance items, gift certificates, fruit spread, garden accessories, pet products, so cosmetics. So there's a lot of different stuff, beverages, powders and such. It's a really cool site, so if you want to stock up on that kind of stuff, if you live in the States, you get free shipping. If you live outside the States, you might have to have a discussion with them to see if they will ship to you. I'm going to bring it here, zoom in, bring it on an angle. Look at this technology, is just wizardry today. Minimus.biz, put that up on the screen for you. Hopefully that's in shot. A plug for this company that I think has got some great products available, and if you're looking to stock up on these things, that's a good place to do it. Reasonable price, and so far I've had excellent service. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Stay cool.